For the first time in the history of the sport, the PKRA Kiteboard World Pro Tour came to the Netherlands for the O'Neill Kiteboard World Cup in The Hague. Situated at the famous beach of Scheveningen, the event was eagerly anticipated by the world's best kiteboarders. In recent years, many of the stars of this young and spectacular water sport have emerged from the Netherlands, so it was high time the prestigious World Tour hit the Dutch shores. Renowned for its varying and challenging kitesurfing conditions, the Dutch North Sea coastline is the ideal spot for world-class freestyle and racing disciplines. Scheveningen is the city beach of the Dutch capital, The Hague. More well-known for the Royal House and the international courts, The Hague is also recognized as a city of sporting excellence.
The sport has been developing in the last 10 years. Amazingly, I mean, it's changed a lot. Basically, from 10 years ago till now, it's a different sport. Now the stuff that the guys are doing is really athletic. It requires a lot of training, a lot of strength, and a lot of agility. They're unhooking and passing the bar behind themselves two or three times, and landing backwards and doing a lot of stuff that is just really crazy stuff.